What will you do if you lose mobile, landline and internet services in a natural disaster? Don't rely on a single form of communication. Consider getting a satellite phone, UHF radio or personal location beacon. Plan ahead to stay safe and informed.